Jury started at home of four, led all 25 laps to win here at the Jamestown Speedway here on First Community Credit Union Night, where he actually works too. So you couldn't have picked a better night to get a pick of a victory here at the Jamestown Speedway. Tell us how you guys got. You were in a class of your own. Well, Phillips really had anything for you as there was a quick battle behind you. Carlos seemed really good out there.
Yeah, Carlos really good. We spent a lot of nights here because on the fourth we got it pretty bad. So just gotta thank everybody that helped put this thing together. We had to put a whole new side on this car, so I want to thank everybody that helped.
And anyone else you want to thank for this win here tonight?
All my sponsors, of course, First Community Credit Union. I work there, so that's great to win on their night. Ring Dollar Ambulance, Trouble, which is my dad. He does a lot of the help wrenching, things like that. Ewald Farms, Ewald Backo, Harrison Farms, JK Design for making the car look great.
Race fans, give it up for your major winner of your tonight. Worked his way all the way up to second position, but that was a hard-fought battle for second place.
Yes, it was. Jeremy didn't make one single mistake. I was trying to capitalize on it, but he was right there. Yep, that was fun.
That was quite a battle for second place between you, John Norton, and even Scotty Gardner, had to pull his nose back there. How'd you get it done?
Just kept after. I watched my son, I guess, and
all did. Well, you both go home empty handed here and take home that number of those who can put it in second place. Who do you got to thank for your strong performance?
I got to thank my brother for spending hours and hours on this car, putting it where it is today. So, and my son, he's always there supporting me and helping me, and my wife, my mom, everybody that's here to watch, all the fans, thank you for coming out. It was a fun night.
Race fans, keep it up for your brother.